Hi, this is André Fritsch from RStar, and I'm here to tell you about one of the most important upcoming digitalization technologies for process automation, the Ethernet Advanced Physical Layer, or Ethernet APL. Industry 4.0 opens up new possibilities in real-time process monitoring, controlling, and optimization. But they come with bandwidth and speed requirements that traditional solutions are struggling to keep up with. Ethernet in the field promises to be a perfect solution, and with the new Ethernet APL coming in 2021, it's going to be a reality very soon. But what exactly is Ethernet APL? Simply speaking, it's a new technology based on industrial Ethernet, but optimized for process automation. It supports data rates of 10 megabits per second over 1000 meters and can be deployed in explosive atmospheres. Ethernet APL is based on 10BASE-T1L, also known as single-pair Ethernet or SPE. But it's optimized for process automation and uses a different supply concept to support intrinsic safety. What does all that mean for you? Easy. Ethernet APL can be assembled in the field. It's rugged enough for heavy-duty use. It's compatible with the relevant Ethernet protocols. And it offers a simple migration path because it uses familiar field bus type A cables. And maybe the best part, because it supports two wires or two wire intrinsically safe Ethernet, it's easier than ever to verify the intrinsic safety of your loops because two wire approved devices don't require any calculations. Pretty neat, right? What makes Ethernet APL so powerful is its support for various topologies, from the classical trunk and spur, known from Fieldbus, to star topologies. The Ethernet APL power switch converts four-wire networks to two wires and can power up to approximately 50 field devices, including Ethernet APL field switches in the hazardous area, which connect to the field devices to the network by intrinsic safety. Ethernet APL field switches can also be installed in a standard 4-wire Ethernet network, say in your control room. If you're wondering who's behind all this, Ethernet APL is being developed by 12 leading process automation suppliers like RStar, supported by the relevant industrial standard organizations to ensure compatibility with all important protocols like Ethernet IP, Hard IP, OPC-UA and Profinet. With those benefits and that backing, Ethernet APL has the potential to revolutionize industry, and it's just around the corner. Because we are Stahl for Automation, our pipeline is full of new products that take advantage of these benefits. You are one step away from the future of process automation, and our starters here help you to take that step. So let's talk. Until then, have a good time.